Hello, I'm Antonio Velasquez with PCMag.com, and this is What's New Now. A Reddit user claiming to be a Sony Pictures employee posted an image on Monday that was displayed across the global Sony Pictures network. The image is of an eerie skeleton behind some threatening text, outlining the hacking group called #GOP, or Guardians of Peace, released secrets and top secrets of Sony Pictures operations in a form of zip files online, including financial documents and username and password databases, if Sony Pictures doesn't obey them. There's no clear indication of #GOP's demands yet, but for now, all of Sony Pictures employees were sent home and instructed not to connect to any of its corporate networks, nor should they even check emails. Sony's IT department is obviously hard at work trying to resolve what they delicately call an IT matter, and they claim it could take one day or up to 3 weeks to get the Sony Pictures global network operational once more. These kinds of cyber attacks are becoming uncomfortably commonplace for Sony, as just a few months ago, Sony's PlayStation network was attacked by a different hacking group, known as Lizard Squad, resulting in an outage of the PlayStation network in North America. For more on the Sony Pictures hack and other cyber attacks, check out PCMag.com. I'm Antonio Velasquez, and that's What's New Now.